We are playing a folk tune, a Chinese folk tune called Jasmine Flower. This is a late 18th century Chinese folk song and was used by Puccini in Turandot, the opera. We're playing a piece by Carl Ditters von Dittersdorf. He lived from 1739 to 99, and he wrote a lot of double bass music because he was a bass player. And York Edition published a lot of double bass music, doing a lot of research to publish a lot of double bass music. Thank you.
The next song we're about to play is called Born Free, and it's from the movie of the same name that came out in 1966, and it's by Don Black and Jerry Warren, and this arrangement for viola and cello is by me.
Playing a piece, the name is Love is a Many Splendid Thing, from the same name movie made in 1955. And this movie won Oscar Best Music and Best Costume. And the book is from Han Su Yin and has a lot of beautiful scenery from Hong Kong.
Thank you.
We're playing a piece from a movie called Sun Valley Serenade, made in 1941. The title of the song is I Know Why and So Do You. And this is a black and white movie with a lot of playing from the Glenn Miller band.
Why do robins sing in December, long before the springtime is due? And even though it's snowing, violets are growing. I know why, and so do you. Why do breezes sigh every evening, whispering your name as they do? And why have I the feeling stars are on the ceiling? I know why, and so do you. When you smile at me, I hear gypsy violins. When you dance with me, I'm in heaven when the music begins. I can see the sun when it's raining, hiding every cloud from my view. And why do I see rainbows when you're in my arms? I know why, and so do you.
The next song we're about to play is called Somewhere My Love, from the movie Dr. Zhivago, which came out in 1965. And this song is also known as Lara's theme. And it plays throughout the movie. It gives a feeling of benediction and peace whenever it appears in the movie. The music is by Maurice Jarre.
Thank you.
We're playing a show tune. It's called Getting to Know You. It's from the musical The King and I, made in 1956. First, it came a book called Anna and the King of Siam, and then the musical. And then, of course, the movie can reach a lot more audiences.
The next piece we're about to play is called Romance, and it's from a ballet called The Gadfly by Dmitri Shostakovich, one of the master composers, Russian composers of the 20th century. This arrangement that we're doing now was used as a theme song for a British TV show called Riley.